What's going on, legends? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm bringing you guys a quick mission guide for the tier 1 phalanx faction mission here in season 4 known as Disarming Presence. But before we dive into it, if you guys do enjoy this content anytime or find this video helpful in any way, make sure you share support for the channel by going down below and smashing that like button. Go ahead and throw an easy goal of 150 likes on today's video, as well as if you guys would like to find your way back to the channel for more Call of Duty content, make sure you just do hit that subscribe button alongside that notification bell so we don't miss you in future videos. All right, so this mission is going to be 3 parts, and it doesn't specify you have to go to a specific map, so therefore you could go to any map to complete this, but I'm going to recommend you go to Vondel, and it'll make a little bit more sense as we go through this. Now, part 1 is asking us to drop 3 ISO Hemlock weapons in a dead drop. Now, there's going to be a dead drop at the university area behind the gas station. There's going to be one over in the zoo area as well. There is quite a few on this map, and that's not the only two there is, of course, and you will need to go over to this location and dead drop an ISO. Now, of course, you could bring one in from your weapon stash. Maybe you do an insured weapon slot, and you could always bring it in and drop it that way, but that is definitely not going to be the easiest way to go about it, which is why you're over here on Vondel. Now, if you guys kill enemies, there is always a chance that they will drop a wide variety of different weapons, but one of the weapons that they will drop is going to be that ISO Hemlock. So you're just going to want to go around the map eliminating AI until they actually drop one of these ISO Hemlocks. Then you're going to want to pick it up into your secondary slot or put it into your backpack, and you're going to want to head over to a dead drop. Now you're probably wondering, can't I just pick up multiples? You actually cannot pick up multiples of the same weapon. And just to make sure, I picked it up as a secondary and then tried to stow a second one, and of course it just picked it up as ammo. Same thing, I tried to put one in my backpack and then pick up another one as a secondary, and it just became ammo. So you guys don't want to do that. You're going to want to avoid doing that, especially if there's enemies in the nearby area. And you guys are going to take them out. Obviously, if they drop an ISO, you'll take it over to your nearest dead drop. If you're in the university area, it'll be behind that gas station. As we'll dead drop that one, go back over to where the other enemies are that you eliminated, pick up a second ISO, and then take it over to the dead drop. Now, you're going to need to do this 3 times, and obviously just keep going around the map, eliminating AI, grabbing those ISOs, and take them over to your nearest dead drop whenever you get a hold of them. But once you guys dead drop 3 of these, part 1 will be complete. Part 2 is asking us to kill 10 enemies with an ISO Hemlock. This is going to be pretty easy. Once you pick up one of the ones you get for eliminating enemies, you're just going to want to take on other enemies with it and eliminate 10 of them. Pretty much on Vondel, it's pretty easy to come across 10 enemies as they continually spawn and reinforcements continue to come in, so you guys shouldn't have too many issues coming across 10 enemies on the map and being able to eliminate them with this ISO Hemlock. That's not going to have any attachments, but that's not important. Just get 10 eliminations on your way to the dead drop, and you guys will be able to knock out part 2. And part 3 is just asking us to exfil with an ISO Hemlock weapon in the same match. So once you guys have dead dropped the 3 of them, you've gotten your 10 eliminations, you're going to go ahead and pick up another ISO Hemlock off of an AI that you've eliminated. You're going to either put it in your backpack or hold it as a secondary. Then all you're going to need to do at that point is go over to your nearest exfil or hit up a hostage rescue contract, then complete that in order to exfil safely, and you guys will then wrap up this mission. Now, it is important to note the only part it says is to exfil with an ISO Hemlock in the same deployment, but it doesn't tell you that you're supposed to do the other parts in the same deployment as well, but you do have to complete this entire mission in a single deployment in order for the progress to count. I don't know if it was intended to be that way, maybe it's just poorly worded, but I did have to complete all 3 parts in the exact same deployment in order to get this mission complete. But that's going to wrap things up for today's quick mission guide. Thank you guys for all the support in today's video, all the support in the channel, and I look forward to seeing y'all in the next one. Peace.